unstable leaders abound. So goodbye.
Looking forward to another.